Whoa there. Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Ceres, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Again, Mr. B. Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying Incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Darling! Take care of this for me! Hello? And for the direction. Give it away.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourselves in! No fuck-ups this time! Daddy's big! Oh. Take aim! On fire!
Welcome to Ryan Hose's Medicine. Take your ticket now. A place where children
you I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Busted pile of junk! You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch turns to shit!
Mean. You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical broad. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about.
Salvation is far beyond your means. I'll not be toyed with.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolve today.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
You're kind and welcome here.
Help! You won't mind. Save you, filthy cur.
Come
on. A simple get off
there. I gotta get onto something. Oh, screw you!
Property. Troublesome. Oh!
I invest you, sinner!
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Now, that Big Daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, You gotta put the old boy down for good. Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
Evening.
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little Dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Come on, Daddy. It's close. Our angels will wait. It's dancing, Daddy. Dancing.
Caught a juicy one, but when she starts draining out the atom, the splicers will come running. Be ready before you set her down on that body. Just put her right down on that corpse.
That is a child of the family, not a toy for you to exploit and discard. It is fitting that you expire here. One more forgotten curio in Ryan's shrine to the self.
Here they come. Keep the splicers off her now till she's finished, or they'll never give up the hunt.
You know you don't have a chance.
Now you know the stakes, son. But a plasmid costs a bit more atom yet. Keep it up.
Told you about this one. Make him listen.
Measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Yeah,
child, you monster!
I do
All right, Chief, we've almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister. There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there. Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid. So the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
Almost home again, Daddy.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Shall be struck!
chance on my side.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you,
light up enemies to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
Oh, a party. But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Son, not even a Big Sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Got a dress for her. choose for her? Maybe?
Outstanding, sport. You're proven to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on. I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no, you are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.